We bridged the gap between science, technology and fashion using a visionary yet pragmatic view, asking the question what role fashion and technology is going to play today in our daily life, but also in the future. With the digital revolution, we are forced to rethink fashion industry as a whole, also the way we present it today. It can really be an added value for us as a person. The first moment I heard about OnePlus, I was very enthusiastic because the design looked great. So I ordered the OnePlus and actually I have it with me every day. I'm using the OnePlus in my work for everything what I'm doing. The design is really important and really beautiful. What's most interesting about the design is the fact that it is so timeless and so beautiful to use, because it's really an added value to all the technologies that we are using. You are presenting beauty, and that definitely fits together with the OnePlus design. I feel very similar with OnePlus, as we are both inventing the future. And that's exactly what OnePlus is doing. It's serving all your needs. And it's super beautiful. I mean, it's trendy and it's hip to wear this along with you the whole day. So if you have one perfect smartphone, you don't need anything else. In the future, fashion, technology, and a smartphone can become much closer. So this is how I see Yasna Rock and OnePlus merging with each other. I am very, very proud as a visionary to use this phone.